गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आइए देखते हैं आउटलाइन ऑफ द एसएसबी इंटरव्यू। एसएसबी इंटरव्यू इज कंडक्टेड इन 5 days फॉर द 900 marks। इफ यू क्वालिफाई फॉर द रिटन एग्जाम इन 900 marks, देन यू विल बी कॉल्ड फॉर द एसएसबी इंटरव्यू। इन एसएसबी इंटरव्यू मेनली यू विल बी चेक्ड फॉर द ऑब्जर्वल क्वालिटीज यू आर हैविंग आर नॉट। Stage 1 and Stage 2 एग्जाम्स आर देयर इन दैट। That is regarding the intelligence test and the next is personality test. Gentlemen, NDA merit list 2020 topper, here I am giving for your ready reference. Written exam is conducted for 900 marks, SSB for 900 and total out of 1800 all India ranking, it is called Air 1 ranking. So, in last year 2020 NDA 1 exam, in written 580 was the all India ranker first topper, and in SSB he scored 423. So total 1003 marks out of 1800, it is all India ranking 1. And in NDA 2, written 619 marks he has scored, and SSB interview 497, total 1116 marks all India ranking 1. So you will come to know the rough idea how you have to prepare for the SSB interview. Gentlemen, for and giving the attempts, there is no limit and there is also no vacancy. It is not based on the vacancy base they are conducting the interview. So as per their requirement, if you qualify, they will qualify you. If you are not qualifying, total entry will be washed out. No selection at all, like that also it happens. Gentlemen, usually this officer like quality is conducted for the 5 days. First day screening test will be conducted. Again, day by day in detail we will see in another episodes. Day one, what are the things you have to do. Day two, one episode we will see in small episodes. So day one, screening test will be conducted. If you qualify for the screening test, then only you will be qualifying the next test. So otherwise you will be asked to go back. Day two, psychologist test. And day three and four, group task. So gentlemen, during these 2, 3 and 4 days, your personal interview will be conducted after lunch or during the evening time. Any day during this second, third or fourth personal interview will be conducted by the commander. Day 5, conference will be there, and after that medical exam, and then it will be published merit list. So again I am telling, this merit list is not based on number of vacancies. It is independent of the number of vacancies. Jai Hind.